couldn't I take them all at once and have it over, Jacob? Scrooge asked.
Look to see me no more, and look that for your own sake.
He beckoned Scrooge to approach, which he did. When they were within 2 paces of each other, Marley's ghost raised its hand, warning him to come no nearer.